Mini Minneapolis.
Not my papas.
So it's currently, I believe, Wednesday. It's not 10:22 because that's when we gotta go back. Or 10:20. We're not from Minnesota. We're actually from
Illinois.
We're from Illinois, so this is Minnesota. It's actually pretty dope. It looks like Illinois, Chicago.
Yeah.
Look at these trees.
Look at how pretty.
Minneapolis?
Yeah, I think it's Minneapolis or Minneapolis.
Oh no, power the east side. We're on the east side.
We're on the east side.
History of generators.
Okay, okay.
We got a fancy ass barber. So
look how bougie it is over here. And then look at us. No one is to see that. look at us.
We're just
walking.
But let me just say one more thing. Y'all got Chris, because we are from here.
Yeah. Hey, you guys just got Chris'd.
Yep, it's actually called Minneapolis.
It's Minneapolis, St. Paul. I'm kidding.
We're on the slash bougie slash.
We're on the downtown everything. So
it's a little crazy little map.
Look, we're in St. Anthony Laboratories. We're just enjoying the nature vibes that we're getting off. Look at down there, that's the generators. Right, Leanna?
Yeah.
It's the generators.
So we enter now.
I don't want to die.
Scooter.
Oh, there's a scooter.
Scooters.
We have.
And another one is locked. Why are they locked? Can you
look? Oh, that one's rusted.
Too.
Oh, maybe not.
This is like you stole something.
This is so historical. Oh, there's bikes over there. We can go.
Like, that looks so beautiful.
Oh, look at it. So pretty.
Oh, yeah. Is this like the Pillsbury driveway? That's how it's saying
though. I don't know. Is it? We're just gonna. What else? Okay.
And
you? Yeah, look how pretty it is behind us. Isn't it just gorgeous? Look! We're not gonna go down there for reasonable things, but it's a trail. So, Marble. Oh my God, we should start going on more trips and then vlogging it.
Chris.
You really thought? No? Oh my God. Look over there. Look, art. Okay.
Oh, look at the lights in that tree.
Where's that? Where's that? Okay, ready? Hey, we're ready.
What if they're open? You know how I feel like in those movies, random stuff is open?
Yeah, that's true. Like, you know, they like really venture out. Look at it. It's so pretty.
Wow, that's so sick.
It's so pretty. What the heck? I don't think it's open, I'll be honest with you.
No.
Also, oh, there's cameras.
Oh, it opens.
Oh, let's not do that.
Let's just
not.
What if these are apartments?
Are they? I don't
or
think
artists.
They. Maybe.
Studios?
Probably not. Here? Do you want? You could
try.
I don't think so. Look at the art. Wait, hold on. Look at the art. That's so cool. Oh, it's an owl. Look at it. I didn't know your foot was there. Look at this good lighting. I stepped on a different foot.
No, it's because I stepped on my toes. I keep doing that over and over where my foot or the toenails like
pushed
in, so that hurts.
We're sorry. Anywho, look at that owl. We're gonna keep walking because Leanna is currently injured. Oh wait, it's like really nice in there. Leanna. Oh, look how pretty it is behind us. I don't know if you can see. It's really pretty. I'm sorry. Nash is limping. Okay. Look at.
I dropped my smoothie
today. You see how she did drop her smoothie? It was kind of funny.
Oh,
look at. Do you think people actually, is this like just for decoration or?
Unless people work here, that'd be pretty fucking
cool. That's a cool workplace.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
People have to work here though. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Or else it's open.
Yeah. Okay.
Bro, I came. Oh, look at the
chairs. Look at the chairs. We're going to chairs.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to the chairs. Where's the bar? Should we go?
Yeah, you can stay in our lives if you have a weird
chair. Should we? What is it? It's a leadership and energy environment design. We're just looking. Look how nice it looks. It looks so nice. Look at, and here's the chairs.
Bougie.
Yeah, look at us. We're from this town.
7 out of 10 comfort wise.
Yeah, it's actually kind of nice.
Yeah, it gives
like very much support. Is that the word? Support. Oh, maybe. Well, you can get one, and I can find another one. Or, I don't know. Look at Minneapolis. So pretty.
Minneapolis.
Look at the light.
20 minutes. Less than 20 minutes.
Actually? We can put it again.
Okay.
Do another hour, just in case.
We'll go to the bikes, and then we'll go back. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, wait, there's more, though. Isn't there more pay things? There's one right there.
We'll wait till the time's up.
Yeah. Okay. Look at us. Late night adventures. You see, we should start doing this.
We should. We just gotta find more places in Minneapolis.
Or more places to go at night. Oh, look at her car.
I just had my mom.
I'm sleeping over.
I should be like, I saw your first video, I heard it.
I was joking, I was joking. We're grabbing a scooter now. I'm just walking.
We dress like this to be
scandalous.
Yes.
We're scandalous queen. I know. I'm Jake King. I'm a little bit Matt Elway. Oh, this looks really cool. Your hair is really long.
Oh yeah.
Like it's actually really long. Kind of jealous.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it's medium length.
I think yours is pretty long. Well, it's longer than mine. Oh, we might be dying.
I think they need the fireworks, but I'll see
that. Me neither.
Oh my god.
What do you
say, the fireworks?
It's fine. Look at this. Look at this vibe, though. Okay, here's one scooter.
I would not. If I were to live here, I feel like my soda gets stolen. Like, the chairs?
Kind of. Oh, you need to pay for it.
Do I need one of these? Yeah, but no. How does that work? How do I pay for this?
Okay, update. Leanna got her bike. This is a different one. We got it for the brand. Leanna got her bike though.
Oh, I was about
to bring it. Oh my god. She got her bike. She's going. I'm just walking behind. I'm just go, Leanna, go. Wait. Oh my god, we're going the opposite way. Wait, let's see. There's one, I guess, straight forward. If we go straight, there's two. Hop on!
You can?
No, I cannot.
Can you see a message real quick?
Yeah. We just have to keep going straight and then we'll find one.
I have a minute left? Or
no, you've used a minute. So you better hurry up. We're currently finding me a bike now. Because I need a bike. Because Leanna has a scooter. Now I want my scooter. So. Kind of doing that. Why can you not see it? You can't even see me. Leanna. Look at those houses. They're kind of cute. We're walking. I'll be right back when I find one. I'm running. Go. Go fast. She's off, guys. Guys, she's off. She ditched me. She ditched me for what? Just the scooter. She ditched me for a scooter. Look at. Oh. You gotta love Minneapolis. Look at. You ditched me. You ditched me. Okay, I found one. but I'm currently dialing the app. And there's Leanna. She's just cruising. Where is she? She's there. She's cruising. I'm going to get my bike because I want to cruise as well. Look at her. Let her go. Look at her go. Yeah, look at, we got our bikes. Hold on, wait, I think I could do something. Look at, you can walk. No, there. Okay, ready? Okay, ready? Uh-huh. Oh God, I pressed the wrong button. I look bald. Oh my God. I'm not even on. You hear that? It says I'm on the sidewalk. I'm not. Oh, I almost got died, guys. So we just finished our thing because we have to go. Because our car might get towed. So we're just not risking it. What? Oh, anyhow. Let's get in the car and yeah. Bye bye for now.
First met, you said light my cigarette. So I lied to my mom and dad. I jumped the fence and I ran. But we couldn't go very far, cause you locked your keys in your car. So you sat and stared at my lips, and I could already feel your kiss. All nights, daydreams, sugar and smoke rings. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you. Headlights on me, racing through 16. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like blue eyes, black jeans, lighters and candy. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you. Remember when you taught me fate? Said it all be worth the wait. Like that night in the
It just ruined the vibe. we didn't plan for that. What? Oh, it's a nice building. I don't know. It looks nice though. Like, look at the buildings. Let's hope.
Strawberries and cigarettes always taste like you. Headlights on me, racing through 16. I've been a fool for strawberries.